Another opening of another show. Crashing on the pedals, making sweet harmony.
Got a closer it seems.
And we hear it again.
We hear it again.
Play it again.
The old piano.
Play it again.
The old piano.
Play it again.
The old piano goes.
Ooh, ooh, ooh,
ooh. He was a boy. Just a boy. And I was a very young girl. I was 16 when I first made the discovery. Love. All at once, much, much too completely. It was as if someone had suddenly turned a blinding light on something that had always been half in shadow. That's how it struck the world for me. But I was unlucky, deluded. There was something about the boy, a tenderness, a softness, a kindness that was unlike that of a man. Although he wasn't the least bit effeminate looking. Still, that thing was there. He came to me for help, but I didn't know that. I didn't know anything until after we'd run away and got married. All I knew was that I had failed him in some mysterious way and couldn't give him the help he needed, but could not ask for. He was slipping into the quicksand, but I wasn't pulling him out. I was slipping in there with him. And then I found out, in the worst possible of ways, by coming into a room which I thought was empty, which was not empty, but contained the boy I had married. And an older man who had been his friend for years. After which he pretended that nothing had happened, we all drove out to Moon Lake Casino, very drunk and laughing all the way. We danced the Vespasiana. And then, on the dance floor, the boy I had married broke away from me and ran out of the casino. Seconds later, a shot. I ran out, open, all ran together, but the whole thing was too late. I couldn't get near to the crowd, and somebody grabbed my arm. Don't go. You don't want to see me, I said. He was. He had stuck a revolver in his mouth and fired so that the back of his head had been blown away. It was because on the dance floor, unable to control myself, I said, I know you did. And then the searchlight, which had been turned on, was turned off. Never again has there been any light in my life, brighter than a kitchen candle.
Thank you. you're down and in despair. Don't feel uneasy, because he'll be there. Say, don't you worry, no, don't you fret. One has never, he's never failed you yet. So hold on,
hold on.
Help is on the way.
Help is on the way,
help is on the way home.
Hold on,
he's coming to.
Is on the way.
Come on, just say,
help.
Come on, just try.
Help.
Ask him for a little bit.
Help.
He'll give it to you right away. So glad I know you.
I can go to the rock.
I go to the rock.
When I need a friend,
I go to the rock.
I can go to the rock.
I go to the rock.
When I need some shelter,
you can go to the rock.
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 Oh, I can go. I can go to the rock.
I can go
to the rock.
I can go.
Oh, I go.
The earth all around me is sinking sand. On Christ the solid rock I stand. When I need a shelter, when I need a friend, I go to the rock.
I go to the rock.
Keeping me alive.
There's nothing that he won't do for you. You can trust him, he will see it through. He's all over me.
And he's keeping me alive.
Oh, yes, he is. And he's keeping me alive. He is all over me. And he's keeping me alive. I know he is. Oh, he's keeping me alive. He's in my hands, he's in my feet. I can hardly keep him safe.
nothing great. What I do is kind of boring. If you'd rather, it can wait. All I am is someone's mother. All I am is someone's wife. All of which seems unimportant. All it is just my love. Dog out, clean the house, shop for groceries, look for specials, count it down so Mickey Mouse. Drop the kids off, pick the shirts up, try to lose weight, try again. Keep the troops fed, pick their things up, lose your patience, count to 10. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All I am is just a housewife, just a housewife, nothing great. What I do is out of fashion, what I feel is out of date. All I am is someone's mother, right away I'm not too bright. What I do is unfulfilling, so the TV talk shows tell me every night. I don't mean to complain at all, but they make you feel like you're 2 feet tall when you're just a wife. Nowadays all the magazines make a bunch of beans out of daily life. You're a whiz if you go to work, but you're just a jerk if you say you won't. Women slip and they think it's fine if the choice is mine, but you know they don't. When I do what I choose to do, may seem dumb to you, but it's not to me. Is it dumb that they need me there? Is it dumb to care? Cause I do, you see. And I mean, did you ever think, really stop and think, what a job it was, doing all the things that a housewife does? I'm afraid it's unimpressive. All I am is someone's mother, nothing special. What I do is unexciting, kind of dull. Take the kids here, take the kids there. I don't mean to complain at all. All I am is busy, busy. All I am is like my mother. All I am is... just a housewife.
Thank you.
Good job, man. I don't think they're ready for this, man.
I think it's time to break them off something proper.
All right, let's show them what we got.
Set my soul free, I open the door.
Thank you. I love coffee, I love tea. I love the Java Jive and it loves me. Coffee and tea and the Java and me. Bugga, 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 bugga.
Boy,
I love Java, sweet and hot. Whoop, Mr. Moto, I'm a coffee pot. Shoot me the pot and I'll pour me a shot. Bug up, bug up, bug up, bug up. Oh, slip me a slug from that wonderful mug, and I'll get a rug till I'm snug in a jug. A slice of onion and a raw one.
Raw one.
Waiter, waiter, percolator.
I love coffee, I love tea. I love the Java Jive and it loves me. Coffee and tea and the job and me. Bug up.
Boy.
Boston beans.
Soybeans.
I said those itty bitty little green beans.
Cold and green.
You know that I'm not keen about a bean. Unless it is a Jericho baby.
Talk it, boy.
I love Java, sweet and hot. Whoop, Mr. Mom.
Drop your nickel in my pot.
Taking it slow, waiter, waiter, percolator.
I love coffee and tea. I love the Java Jive and it loves me.
Coffee and tea and the Java and me.
Bug up, bug up, bug up, bug up,
bug up.